Savvy ji, Shamim ji, so we are part of this big family that Shamim ji has started. So how excited are you?
Yeah, Shamim ji, let me tell you, Leslie, about Shamim ji. Shamim ji is a gem. She's a real gem. And in fact, I just want to show my deep gratitude to Shamim ji, that she got me connected with another gem.
Yeah.
And seriously, it's a wonderful family. She's been doing a wonderful job. Agar Mumbai mein koi ek sachcha social worker hai, दिल से काम करने वाला सोशल वर्कर है, वो है हमारी शमीम आपा. थैंक यू शमीम आपा फॉर एवरीथिंग. एंड मुंबई में अगर मुझे किसी पे यकीन है, विश्वास है, तो वो है मेरी शमीम आपा.
या बिकॉज आई रिमेम्बर एक टाइम था जब मेरी आंखों में कुछ यू नो ये था, तकलीफ था, तो आई कुडंट लाइक सी फॉर 3 डेज. तो शी वॉज लाइक यू हैव टू बी पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दिस कॉल. सो शी इज वेरी पर्टिकुलर अबाउट इट की if she treats you like family, then she will also shift the day. It was like a plantation program, plus she was helping, encouraging, supporting acid survivors, acid attack survivors. So wo moment aisa tha when she called me a particular Friday or something, I said today I'm not well, mere aankhon mein patti lagi, mujhe kuch dikh bhi nahi raha hai. She postponed it to the next Friday or something, so that you know I can come be part of it. So that is what I appreciate. She treats you like family, and she wants you to be part of it, because ये जो moments होते हैं ना, मेरे आंखों से तो आंसू बंद ही नहीं हो रहे थे, because you know those survivors की जो strength थी ना, that was beautiful. And she and her friends had come together. पहले तो those survivors were selling something, so all these women were like buying something. So in a way, she was providing. So in a way, she was providing them with employment, providing the fact that लोग उनके सामान खरीदे. Plus, you know, it was an encouragement. Like I remember, there was this girl जिसके fresh चेहरे पे ना पट्टी लगी थी, and she was so excited. You know, actress Leslie आई है. So she was like very emotional. I, on one hand, I was crying. So Shamim ji has this ability to make people smile and others. हमें रोना आता है, बिकॉज दोज मोमेंट्स आर सच प्योर मोमेंट्स कि वी कांट कंटेन आवर टीयर्स. बिकॉज शी
आई हैव टोल्ड यू नो वन गर्ल कोमल बहुत ब्यूटीफुल थी एंड हर पेरेंट्स लेफ्ट हर इन हॉस्पिटल आफ्टर द अटैक.
That was very sad, yeah. And then you know, best tha ki she was also with her friends. Shaheen ji thi, Shamim ji, unke friends ab aaye the. It was so beautiful. She encouraged everyone to come donate food items to the survivors.
And that reminds me, as you mentioned about Shaheen ji, seriously, she is the one who has changed her life. Shaheen ji now, you know, she is Panache Mrs. India winner, and she is the one who was declared winner last year. And I give the whole credit to Shamim Aapa, because she is the one who motivated her so much. So, as you mentioned about Shaheen, I just want to narrate one story, because Shaheen is now winner of Panache Miss Mrs. India 2019. And I want to give the whole credit to Shamim Aapa, because she is the one who has, you know, spoken to her husband and convinced her, and that's how, you know, Shaheen managed to participate in the contest, and she emerged as a winner, and she is the one who has almost changed her life. So that is our Shamim Aapa.
People's lives have become better with the encouragement that she brings. And best is, like, you know, when she goes somewhere, there's a whole bunch of women going supporting causes. So I think that's why people want to associate with her, and that's why we have also come together. She had informed me about your events, and then I was happy to meet you, and then it's like a family situation. Everybody watches out for each other, and there's a lot of respect.
Absolutely.
आप दोनों का मैंने देखा है, बिकॉज यू बोथ एसोसिएट योरसेल्फ विद इन सच प्रोजेक्ट्स, पीपल ट्रीट यू विद रिस्पेक्ट, एंड एवरीबडी एल्स इज पार्ट ऑफ योर वर्ल्ड विद रिस्पेक्ट. सो यू नो वहाँ पे देयर इज नो स्केयर और फियर इन एनी पेरेंट्स माइंड्स कि हमारी बेटी कहाँ जा रही है, बिकॉज दे आर इन राइट हैंड्स. एंड शमीम जी है, सैवी जी है, आई थिंक यू गर्ल्स आर लाइक दोज आयरन फिस्ट वीमेन जिनको एवरीबडी रिस्पेक्ट्स. And it's scared of, like, you know, nobody talks shit. I think these people should learn how to be respected by, you know, observing them, because they don't no nonsense attitude hai inka, and people treat them with respect. That's ultimate. Women want to be respected for their work, for their profession, you know.
And that's a real women empowerment.
And unka asar itna strong hai ki hum sab ko alag respect.
You guys deserve it. We all deserve it, but that is another level.
Because level. I've seen people having two sides to themselves, but you know, when it comes to you guys, so you know, ek alag dhurmi hota hai. Unke team mein, you know. So this is what I see them as successful women. You know, handling themselves in the public world with such respect and you know, panache and elegance. Grace, that is beautiful and growing. This samrajya grow kar raha hai and only women jud rahe hain. So
blessings, all blessings are doing wonder.
Yeah, so I'm very honored to meet these two women.
Same who have here, been we are also of proud of family. You.
So thank you Shamim ji and thank you Sabha ji. And I also thank Sam. She did my full makeup. Like ek to makeup kiya tha ek chote se, like you know, टॉक शो के टाइम पे बट यू नो दिस
मुंबई ग्लोबल
में शूटिंग माय होल हेयर एंड मेकअप एंड एवरीबडी क्रेडिट यू नो केप्ट सेइंग कि यू लुक लाइक अ बॉबी डॉल सो आई लव द आउटफिट एंड मंगलानी जी ने दिया था ममता जी मुंबई ग्लोबल का इवेंट है राजकुमार जी के इवेंट में एंड आई वॉन्ट टू ऑल्सो थैंक नदी आवर यू नो
बॉक्सिंग
आज थोड़ा सा टाइम निकाला है अपने बॉक्सिंग शेड्यूल से हमारे लिए थोड़ा बिजी शूट कर रहे हैं थैंक यू Shamim ji and Savi ji.
Thank you for all your love and everything.
Thank you. Thank you, Savi ji. Thank you so much.